Star Wars Holiday Special is definitely one of the worst things to ever be associated with Star Wars. Even George Lucas hates it so much that he wants every copy burned. And then you have Disney over here making some of this stuff canon, like Life Day and Mando's Ambon Rifle. But those are some pretty cool things. What I don't like about Holiday Special were those really weird segments they did, like this cantina scene. And whatever the hell this was. But what haunts me the most is the Chef Gormaanda's cooking show.
Sir, whip, 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 stir. Come on, faster all together now. Cooking can be fun. Sir, whip, stir. Having fun.
And Disney has made her canon. I'm Leenik, and you're listening to Galactic Radio. So let's talk about Chef Gormaanda. They actually made her canon back in 2016 in the children's book Tales from a Galaxy Far, Far Away, Aliens, Volume 1. It had 6 different short stories, and one of the short stories, called A Recipe for Death, is about Strono Tugs. He is the author of the Galaxy's Edge cookbook, but more about that later. So first, we have to talk about Strono Cookie Tugs, because this is how Gormaanda ties into canon. Tugs is an artiodact, which can live for a couple of centuries. In the short story, A Recipe for Death, it takes place 114 years before the Phantom Menace, so Tugs grew up in the High Republic era. When he was a kid, he found ancient holovids of the legendary chef Gormaanda, and she is the one that inspired him to become a cook. So this means that Gormaanda could have been alive during the High Republic era or even the Old Republic era. Tugs first appeared in Episode 7, and I really like how they took this completely new character and connected him with an old character from Holiday Special. They didn't need to bring Gormaanda back at all, but that's what gives Star Wars this charm. It's fun to bring stuff back and have some type of connection, stuff that is completely irrelevant, but you make it have more meaning. Just like the Cantono and Mando, it was just a prop in Episode 5, but they brought it back. But the references are not done yet with Gormaanda. In the Galaxy's Edge cookbook, which is written by Strono Tugs, there is a recipe called Gormaanda's Glow Blue Noodles. In the description for the recipe, Tugs writes, "That old gal could cook just about any dish and make it look fun and easy. Just a bit of stirring, whipping, beating, tasting, and you had yourself a masterpiece." This is another reference to the Holiday Special. Also in Legends, Gormaanda created this glow blue noodle dish just before the outbreak of the Clone Wars. Tugs also writes, "Who needed a degree from the Ordo when I'd her holovids?" Tugs is talking about the Ordo Culinary Academy. This academy is located on the planet Ordo, which is where these guys are from. I guess Max Rebo decided to become a musician instead of a cook. So the Ordo is also related to Gormaanda. In Legends, Gormaanda was awarded the Ordo Culinary Academy Award for Engorgeable Excellence 3 times. So they took that academy and now made it canon. But there are still a few more things to talk about because Tugs just released another book, Star Wars The Life Day Cookbook. This book is all about Life Day and a few other festive recipes. In the introduction for the book, Tugs talks about how he knew about Life Day through Gormaanda's holovids. One of the recipes in the book is called Bantha Surprise, and this is the same meal Gormaanda was cooking in Holiday Special.
Hello. Today we are going to be preparing a very succulent dish called Bantha Surprise. This is only a very hearty, nourishing dish.
In the description for the recipe, Tugs writes, "The more complicated a recipe gets, the harder it is to know when to stir, when to whip, or when to beat. Back when I was younger, I found a recipe for Bantha Surprise on an old holovid of my favorite chef Gormaanda. No matter how many times I watched that vid, I could never get that dish to come out quite right. And to be honest, I'm not sure Gormaanda could either." Well, there you have it. Gormaanda is now canon. and I'm excited to see what else they make canon from Holiday Special. This is a new channel, and I would really appreciate it if you consider to subscribe. We've got new holidays coming out every week. Thanks for tuning into Galactic Radio, and as always, it's the will of the Force. Sir, whip, sir.